Hell yeah.
Jesus talked about it in the parable of the sower. There was a sower, another word, the farmer, who went out and threw seed on the ground. And the seed, some seeds fell on hard ground where the sun burned the seeds up. And some fell on rocky ground where they couldn't take root. And then some fell on bad soil that had thorns and other things that choked out the seed. And then some seed fell on good ground, and it produced results of 30, 60, and 100 fold. What Jesus was trying to tell us is the ideas of God are already transformed. But what type of mind are they engaging with in you? What type of beliefs are they being implanted into? Because some belief systems, when you get the idea, the dream from God, you start to talk yourself out of your resurrection is possible. And you start to tell yourself, oh God, I can't resurrect. I missed my finances, huh? I can't get out of this health situation, this relationship with my spouse or my mom or my children or my work experience. You're never going to be better. So you talk yourself out of your own breakthrough. But when you have a mind that is